Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born in 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. He studied law in England and practiced for many years in South Africa. He came to India in 1915 and became an important leader of the freedom struggle. Under his leadership, many freedom movements were launched in the subcontinent. The Quit India movement was one of them. The Second World War broke out in Europe in 1939. It was a war fought among European countries, including Great Britain. Great Britain wanted India's support in the war. The Indian National Congress was in full sympathy with Great Britain. However, the Congress decided that an enslaved nation cannot be involved in the war. They demanded that India must first be declared free. On 8th August 1942, Gandhiji gave the slogan, "Do or Die," and told the British to quit India. In response, the British declared the Indian National Congress illegal and arrested many leaders such as Gandhiji, Jawaharlal Nehru, and Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. But the struggle for freedom continued till India gained independence in August 1947. Can you name some other movements that were launched during India's struggle for freedom from the year 1905 onwards?